बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट वी आर इन केमिस्ट्री क्लास। आई एम आमिर एंड वी आर डिस्कसिंग चैप्टर नंबर 3। दिस इज मे बी द लेक्चर नंबर 11 आई थिंक, एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द आइसोटोप्स। इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस दैट व्हाट डज एटॉमिक नंबर एंड मास नंबर मीन्स। द एटॉमिक नंबर इज नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स और प्रोटॉन्स इन एन एटम। It is a unique number which is assigned to every element. Different element have different atomic numbers. But as far as mass number is concerned, the mass number is the sum of protons or neutrons, or that it is the nucleon number. Mass number we can also that it is the nucleon number in an atom. As far as mass number is concerned, it is possible for two different elements to have the same mass number. How it is possible? Because in an atom, the atomic number never varies, but the number of neutrons may vary in an atom of the same element. For example, if we take the example of hydrogen, hydrogen have the atomic number 1. It means hydrogen have 1 electron or 1 proton in nucleus and 1 electron revolving around it, but hydrogen exists in nature in 3 different forms. Hydrogen exists in 3 different forms. How these forms are possible? Due to the number of neutrons, difference in the number of neutrons. In ordinary hydrogen, there is no neutron within the nucleus, so it has atomic number 1 and mass number 1, because there is no neutron in it. Another form of hydrogen has 1 proton and 1 neutron. It has only 1 electron and 1 proton, but it has 1 neutron which was not in ordinary hydrogen. So it has the atomic number 1 but mass number 2 due to the difference in number of neutrons. Another form of hydrogen, the first is known as ordinary hydrogen or protium, the second is known as deuterium, and the third is known as tritium. In this, 1 proton and 2 neutrons are found in the nucleus. It means it has atomic number 1 and atomic mass is equal to 3. So in this way we can see that hydrogen is found in nature in 3 different forms. In all the forms, the atomic numbers is always same, but the mass number is different from one another due to the difference in the number of neutrons. These 3 different forms of an element which occurs in nature are known as isotopes. We term these forms as isotopes. Isotopes are the variants of a particular chemical element which differ in neutron numbers. किसी भी element की nature के अंदर different forms पाई जा सकती है, उनका एटॉमिक नंबर सेम होता है ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ नंबर ऑफ सेम नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स और प्रोटॉन्स, बट दे मे वेरी इन नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन्स, दे मे वेरी इन न्यूक्लियन नंबर, दे मे वेरी इन मास नंबर। सो इन शॉर्ट वी कैन से दैट एटम्स हैविंग सेम एटॉमिक नंबर बट डिफरेंट मास नंबर आर नोन एज आइसोटोप्स। आइसोटोप्स आर एलिमेंट्स, एटॉमिक atoms of same elements which have same atomic number, which have same electrons and protons but different neutrons. So these are 3 different isotopic forms of hydrogen. In this way we can see that oxygen is also found in 3 different isotopic forms. In first form, oxygen has atomic number 8. In all forms oxygen has atomic number 8, but in first form it has mass number 16. It means in this the number of neutrons is equal to 16 minus 8 is equal to 8. In another form it has 17. It means it has 9 neutrons. This is mass number A. This is Z. Z is same. N equal to n. In this way we can see that the number of neutrons in all isotopic forms of oxygen is different. Carbon is also found in three different isotopic forms. C6-12, it means it has n is equal to 12 minus 6, 6. 13 minus 6, n is equal to 7. Nitrogen इसमें 6 है, इसमें 7 है, और इसमें 14 minus 6 is equal to 8. तो in this way we can see that different elements found in different isotopic forms. Isotopes was also an error in the Dalton's theory. Dalton ने जो first atomic theory जो हमने इस chapter के शुरू में पढ़ी थी, उसने कहा था कि एक element के सारे atoms same होते हैं, तो वहां पर isotopes के बारे में कोई एक्सप्लेनेशन नहीं थी. तो आइसोटोप जो है एक ही एटम की फॉर्म्स होती हैं, जिसमें एटॉमिक नंबर सेम होता है लेकिन मास नंबर डिफरेंट होता है. तो इन दिस वे एटम्स का स्ट्रक्चर जो एक दूसरे से एक ही एलिमेंट का डिफरेंट हो सकता है. तो उम्मीद है कि आप इस टॉपिक को अच्छी तरह समझ गए होंगे. थैंक यू.